And we're back, guys. We are... Whoa, what's that? Alright, so that is pretty much where we're going, right? So I'm gonna...
That object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery.
Nicely done.
Use the retract motor to pull on the device.
All right. I'm not sure.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
Follow it?
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
All right, I'm, What do you mean, follow it?
Is an ancient sculpture of an honored person. This one may be Sumac's visage.
Avi, Big Guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract to get the Uma to the mechanism?
Why not?
Can I use the what to get the what to the what now? Okay, I gotta... That's blowing something.
Rico, use the retract motor to get the Uma to the lock.
Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault where Sumac sleeps eternal.
All right, that's kind of cool,
please.
Right? Hello. I mean, if I blow this shit up, what happens then? Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Kinda cool. Oh, hey. Alright, so this is,
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it! And be ready for anything.
There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No.
I'm buried...
It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, Count me in.
Bueno, others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes.
Help Javi uncover the truth. Seek out and open the hidden tombs of Otorongo's family and advisors. Find ancient statues to help Javi uncover more information about the pre-Espinosan Solinos. Reactor modes for the grappling hook.
Open. All right.
Okay. So now what? We're kind of up. No, we're not. Oh man, come on, seriously. All right. Why you work? Is this like a challenge or something?
Yeah, Rico! Rico!
Yeah? Hey man.
Hey, mind helping us out?
This chucklehead needs to be attached to this thing, but he forgot his gear.
I said I was sorry. Come on.
Can you use your wire thing on him, Rico? We've got to move on to another shoot pronto.
Oh, this footage is gonna look awesome!
Okay. All right, so that is that, and the massive waterfall on treasure. All right. All right. So now what? There is nothing that we can do, right? I mean, the Dawn Flower. This scene features fast vehicular action and a kind of emotional stakes on the Garland King could deliver. But this is locked. So that's a no-go. And... Widengun, advance the front line through an adjacent region. Alright, but how am I supposed to do that? Speed stunt. Car stunt. Well, frankly, guys, I'm not too sure about what I am supposed to do here. Javi. Lines fund and buried. Ilapa takedown. The Ilapa project. All right, so this is what I'm gonna do. All right, let's let's try and... How am I supposed to get over there? That's like a really long way, isn't it? Right? I'm just saying, man. It's a really long way. Hey, dudes. Let's see. Sure, if this is where
I've reached Prospero Robotica.
Oh. You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the proving grounds.
Really? Where am I? Right, so this is okay.
I'm working all the time.
You be
I can't
interested?
Remember the last time I went to a game.
Are you free?
Huh.
Mm.
Nicely done. Yeah, don't mind me, guys. Let's see, where are we going?
Where are these consoles?
The blueprints for each drone model should be available at that model's test site.
What? Crap, what's that?
Copy on hostile contact, right wing each.
Where are you, man?
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
What the hell was that? A drone? Blueprints. Okay. Oh, there we go. Holy crap. Come on, man.
Rico, check that console.
Watch out!
We have an intruder on site.
Acknowledged.
These bastards pack a punch.
Where you at, man? Oh, come on! Stay in Ragdoll. Damn it. Alright, we got this.
Like there's a console in that recess.
Oh man. Yeah.
Come
on.
Take care of these things first.
Right, I got it. Oh man, come on!
These bastards pack a punch! This is taking forever.
BR-17 blueprints acquired.
All right. And this is what? All right. Grenade launcher. Shotgun. And Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this. Alright, last one. That is not a weapons crate. So where's the untrack? And we only had one? Come on. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Nope. Ain't too much fun. Oh, there you go.
I've got blueprints for the PR-83 combat drone.
All right. We're not gonna forget about the weapons crate behind us. Don't you worry about it.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
You should be able to grab the PRS blueprints from that console. They're basically really smart missiles.
What? Seriously, what's going on here? Do you see it? I can't see it. What the? What the? Who's shooting at me? Oh, you are shooting at me. Holy crap. Alright, so we got another one of those. Nope.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile.
Ugh, smart missiles is right.
No, no, no! Get lost! Holy crap. Oh man, no, no, no! Alright, I got you. Sorry, but alright. Oh man. kidding me? Let's go.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Got the blueprints. And that's all of them.
Problem. The blueprints are all gibberish. Encrypted. There'll be an encryption key in the factory system. Without it, the blueprints you found are useless. Plug me in. I'm marking an access point on the roof of the admin building down below.
Alright, but first, we're gonna get the crates, you know? Wherever the hell that was. Come on, man, what the fuck?
Ay, mierda! ¡Grenade!
Oh, man! Holy crap.
Hostile
All right.
hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Where the heck was the... over here. It's gotta be over here, right? Yeah, here. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's see. We're going this way. Which is where? On track. Come on.
Easy.
Raising the transmitter. I'll find that encryption key as fast as I can.
Unauthorized access from the main transmitter. Sever that uplink at any cost. Deploy every available drone unit. Bring down that tower.
Keep that transmitter alive, Rico.
What?
Status?
I got it.
Still working. Getting close. Maybe.
Yeah, I'm trying.
It won't hold out forever.
Look out, Rico! There's a tank rolling your way!
What? There's a what? What? I'm sorry, guys. We're at 40 minutes, but this has to be done. All right, let's try this again.
Unauthorized access from the main transmitter. Sever that uplink at any cost. Deploy every available drone unit. Bring down that tower.
That transmitter alive, Rico.
Okay.
fucking bad, Rico.
Thanks, fucking toy. On our way.
Status?
Still working. Getting close. Maybe. Drones off that transmitter. It won't hold out forever.
Try this again in the next episode, guys. This is taking too long, and obviously I'm doing something wrong, so I'm gonna just have a quick thought about this. But thank you very much for watching so far. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. I would really much appreciate that. So for now, I am Oski Moon, and as always, I'm out.